After the horrific death of Charlie and Braden Powell, Crime Stoppers and community leaders are stepping up to make sure these brothers can truly rest in peace. Megan Hutton has the story.
There is finally a peaceful resting place for Braden and Charlie Powell, ages 5 and 7. They were laid to rest in a single casket in Puyallup's Woodbine Cemetery after their father, Josh Powell, attacked and killed them in a house fire in Graham on February 5th.
I can't fathom. It's gotta be painful.
We saw a steady stream of people, all of them strangers from the community, who needed to visit the grave in person.
It obviously brings a lot of emotion. It brings it all into perspective that, you know, we didn't hear the combustions and we didn't see the smoke from where we lived, but it's real. It really happened, and it's so sad. So sad.
When the efforts were made by the Powell family to have Josh buried near the boys, Pierce County Sheriff Paul Pastor and Detective Ed Troyer did what felt right.
You don't bury a murder suspect next to his victims. I don't care if they were his boys or not. Those two little boys, the horrific fear they must have had when this whole thing happened, to see that and live through this and to stay through eternity with them. I mean, that's a shock on the, not only on the conscious, but the public.
You don't hurt your children and then expect to be able to be with them. When we hurt our children, when we're alive, they're taken from us.
This will forever be a place of honor for Charlie and Braden. Public donations paid for the plots on either side for $3,500.
We did it without public funds. There was no government money involved. It was done through private donations and through my own money, the sheriff's own money. The sheriff had a great idea how we can make this work. We went down and worked with the authorities and the people, and we did it the right way, and we purchased them. As you can see, the hole's already dug. The boards are up there, and the family come down to try and get that spot. But I understand, because of public pressure and possibly what we did helped a little bit, that's not going to happen.
Crime Stoppers is accepting donations to pay for the memorial site and the plots around the boys. Money will also be used to beautify the site and support other victims of crime.
Every person that donated has a little piece of dirt and can be thankful for what we accomplished here. And whether we put a bench, whether the cemetery allows us to put some more plaques or a little garden or something to expand the site around it, whatever the family wants to do, and it's okay with the cemetery, it's okay with us.
Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.